on here. What do we have here? We've got, oh yeah. Vicky, you know you want this.
Don't be showing her stuff.
You're showing her everything.
No, that's not fair. She has to come see for herself.
Tell her.
She has to come see for herself.
What do we have here? Green bean casserole. Mmm. Some giblet.
Ooh.
She said,
It's Christmas Day. And she has Mr. Doctor. Dr. Miller.
I don't know,
it says, it's for our mother's mom. What does it say on the back? It says Dr. Miller's hand cream. What is it? American Eagle. American Eagle.
You are. You know what's so funny?
Who is
this
person?
Dr.
Miller. What is his name?
Hi, Granny.
Delma Ray.
Start in here. Wait, let's look at this chair. Oh my goodness. Oh.
Hello.
That would be my other half, huh?
Yeah. Notice she didn't say better.
Yeah.
We have a chair.
Mm-hmm.
And we have Randy trying to recover on the couch.
And we have Randy. He's feeling really great this morning.
He's not getting any pity or mercy at all.
Too much Christmas-y.
We have the, I got to back up. Won't fit in the lens. Yeah, look at that.
I tried to switch.
To terminate
recognizable
employment as a head football coach.
Hey, Doc, what's up?
Okay, now we're going to the. Did we forget anything? The tree. We'll get the tree. The angel's bigger than the tree. Woo!
This is my big tree this year.
All right, so now we're headed to the bedroom. I'll follow you. Oh, no, I didn't get the curtain.
And the table. She has to see the table and chairs. Yeah. And they roll.
The table.
This is what the table looks like.
Oh, pretty. Oh, wow. It's two-tone. Wait. Get that again. I missed it. Oh, wow.
Did you get the chairs?
Yeah, I got the chairs. And notice. It matches. It matches. David's hungry, so am I. Okay, now we're going to the bedroom.
Okay, now you go to the bedroom.
All right,
after
you.
And she's got her living room locked now, so she can't go in
there. Can't go in there that way. Yes. Let's go that way anymore.
Yeah, but she can still open the door and yell at people if she has to.
Yeah.
You can miss the bathroom.
Let's see how clean the toilet is. Oh my goodness. Oh.
Joey!
Here's the bed.
This is really messed up.
Oh no, it's not. You know what? I need some light.
It's really messy in here.
Oh, stop. That's better. Oh, that's pretty. Like your headboard.
Thank you.
Get a picture of the height here. You can see how high the bed is. See? And this is a Ralph Lauren
bed frame.
Nice. Let me get back over here so we can see the. Oh, look, there I am.
There you are. This is my armoire. Joey. It's supposed to have a big TV, but it has a little one.
Well, you know, you've seen that commercial with a guy like, honey, I think we can get a little bit bigger TV in here. That's what you need to do.
Yeah.
That might go pick a big TV out.
We have one upstairs.
Yeah.
Just this has VCR in it, and I let Krista lay in my bed and watch VCR.
Oh, yeah. And here we have, let's see.
You can open the door.
We'll just do this for fun. Hey, what's going on in here? Y'all straighten up that house.
You're crazy.
All right.
Boom! Let me check the rolls.
Can you get this lamp over here? Look at the lamp, Joey.
Tee-hee.
It has little deer horns and the top has like a little antler thing on it.
That's
cool. They've got some little horseshoe pitch things right here.
And that's a real, is that a real rawhide shade? Like a, looks like it's real leather, huh? Or like deer skin or something?
And you have to get Christmas room. Get Christmas room.
Who do we have out here?
We don't know.
Two lovebirds on the swing. There's the shop.
They go in the shop and sell the toys.
Yeah. Jan will want us, this is for Jan, this part. Mike's new shop, we got the walkway. Yay. Here's David's 700 horsepower S10.
700 horsepower.
Yeah, he's pulling about 12s and a quarter. As a matter of fact, Joe, you got to come pop the hood so we can get a shot here for Jan. I think you can. Right underneath the grill there somewhere. Might have to do it from inside. Here, we'll get the inside of the shop. Mike's shop. Very nice, very nice. Is that a Kubota? Let's see. Well, it is a Kubota. Four-wheeler. Entertainment center. Tools.
Yeah.
Various farm implements. Look at you, you're ready to rock. Okay. And here's a good shot of the house, the new color, the awning, the lovebirds. Here comes the man. Stop being a girl, come open the hood. Stop being a girl, come on. All right, there's David. Let's see what he's got under here.
Oh, he got chicken.
Little inline four.
Daddy.
Oh, that's more than a four banger.
Dad.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is for Jan. This is the real interesting stuff. Notice the lack of firewall.
Wow. You better get some row bars.
Okay, you gotta do something. I'm videotaping.
What is that?
What's your name? I forgot.
David.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was Daniel or David. I don't know.
Daniel. You're funny.
Yeah,
yeah.
I didn't talk to him.
What? Whoa. What's going on in here?
What's going on in here?
You study long, you study wrong.
Who's went off there?
Kayla's fixing me a plate. She loves her dad.
What are you talking about?
This is my plate. Look at that. Oh, good stuff.
Casserole, macaroni,
broccoli, and rice.
That's your plate?
You tell me
you cannot have that.
Hey, don't put your elbow on the food. It's not plate. This is Jacob Bill's plate, Granny Vicky.
In fact, I think she already made it.
Okay,
Jacob,
you know
what, Jace?
Give me some
macaroni.
Yeah, we're trying.
Mom, I wish
you
was here.
Mom, I wish you was there.
Don't look at me.
Hey, tell us the big news. Michelle has something to tell you.
I'm not saying that on that video.
Joey is taking pictures.
Right here.
And don't
look up here. Look up here. Look up here.
Vicky, Michelle has something to tell you. Randy will tell you if he'd get up.
Michelle, what do you have to say?
Randy, what do y'all have to tell? What do you have to tell?
What do you have to say for yourself?
Michelle's aunt. What do you have to tell Michelle's aunt?
We're waiting.
For video.
I've got 53 minutes of tape. Wait, what?
Wait, say it again.
What?
Woo!
What?
We gotta have a baby.
Now you can say it. Is out. What
I
is
think
it?
She heard.
We're gonna have a baby.
Show them Tylo jeans right now because
stand up, Michelle.
Next time we see you, you're not gonna have.
I'm not showing this belly right now. It's not that small right now. I'm tall.
It's too.
Look at the swollen.
Oh, that's funny.
Might have a baby too.
Yeah, she's new. You know why I knew? Because she knew to go to the doctor.
She called me and said, Mama, I can't go to the doctor. Do you think I need to go? I said, yeah. But I can't. That's what she told you.
I didn't want to go. The kids gave me strep throat at school. That dance, I think it was the dance we were talking about it or something. I went home that night. I thought I was going to die. I just cried all
strep
night.
Was
I thought
bad.
It hurt
that's
so bad.
Sure.
Do you have anything?
You need to get a whole profile of Michelle. This is before childbirth.
You've already made him do a tour of my home.
I know, so we might as well get the whole tour of Michelle's little body here.
I feel like I'm being invaded.
Well, girl, when you were married, you wait. You just
wait. There we go.
What?
I want to take a picture of Krista.
Hey, is this your diet pepper? Kayla, is this yours? Kayla! I gotta get a good picture of Krista.
Camille!
What's up, Bill Boy?
124 and 123, but the legal description is 24 and 23.
So which one? So you're.
I'm 25.
So it would be 24.
That's just 28.
No, I'm 25. Because this is the lot size.
And then the address is 120?
Is 124 and 123. Because everything's 101, 102. But it's one. The legal description is 23 and 24. So that's what you need to give her.
The address is 120.
The address is 120. But I think you need to give her the lot number.
Give her the lot number. Oak Creek 2, lot, whatever.
Cheese!
What are they for? What are you doing? You're so bad.
Crap, dude.
Go ahead, man.
He almost took my finger.
Oh, that's good.
It's got jalapenos.
So?
Cute.
I love it hot.
Yeah, give me that.
It's
really good.
It hot.
Oh.
It's hot. No.
Oh.
Dude, y'all been eating on my Christmas present.
See what Yvonne's got going on over here. Oh, look at that. See, y'all don't know nothing about that Reno. Y'all don't know nothing about that.
Nothing.
Throw
in the shrimp, David. All oysters. That's oysters. From Matagorda Bay. That's tough. Listen.
You're trying to tease him, brother.
Dum, dum, dum.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my Lord. Look at that spice.
That's
I didn't even tell you hi.
Daddy, look, you can
you ready to be a movie star?
Daddy, no. Video the sisters. They're Chris's.
Bert and Ernie.
Woo!
Chris got the Bert and Ernie.
Christmas, Christmas.
Hey, so have you experienced Papa Do's?
Yes.
Oh, I know you, Shane, brother.
You know.
You had to come all the way to Texas to dine in the lean cuisine of Papa Do's.
Hey, what are you doing? Where are you going? Come back here. Where are y'all going? I still see you.
I've watched it a few times in it.
My mom and dad.
Well, what do we have here?
That is Sadie's Barbie. She put makeup all over it, as you can see. This is my cousin Dana.
Yes.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes. You are recording now. This is my cousin Dana and my dad.
This man that came from
Mars. Mars. He came from Mars. Okay, that's just disgusting. The beautiful Christmas tree. A couple of presents left. Star all it up. And then here's Aunt Cindy. And there is.
She doesn't remember.
I don't remember her name, but she's Chris's wife.
Even when I called, they're like, I said, I'm
Chris. Oh, yeah, Yvonne. Hi, Yvonne. Yeah. This is
you
Yvonne.
Remember.
I remember. And this is Chris making fries.
Where did it go?
For you.
David and Kayla. Oh, okay, Kayla, stop. This is David and Kayla playing.
What's up, Water?
And I think that David's winning, so. Oh, what you doing? There's my dad sitting.
What'd she say?
Candy cane. She gets a
candy.
Chris.
Say something.
Hello, Yvonne.
There's one.
Dana!
What? What are you doing?
Hello, mother. There is Sadie doing the dance. Okay, what are you dancing to, Sadie?
Snowman!
Snowman? Look at that pretty snowman. Pretty.
Let's do that now.
Oh! Pretty snowman!
This is my thing that I got for Christmas.
Oh, it's cotton candy.
Come on, no, don't open it.
I'm gonna go into the kitchen again. My mom and my dad. And then that's Yvonne over there. And then Dana. And Christian.
You can open my candy thing.
Hello, Mom.
Hey, stop videoing.
Bye. Hello, Dad. You look tired.
Hey, come to the thinking chair.
Yeah, that's the timeout chair.
Look, thinking chair. Timeout chair, too.
They did a timeout.
Think about what she did wrong.
They don't know about timeout. She always just got beat.
I know. Not Dana.
She didn't never get
beat. Yes, I did.
I know.
Are you kidding me? I put a Thori in the child's
mouth
already.
Rotten.
Whatever.
She's rotten.
Whatever.
Aunt Cindy,
whatever.
What are you making?
She's making oysters.
What?
Okay.
The ones that got broken through the way. Those stories I told you.
Hello, Yvonne.
Now, when you did two with me, that would sound like
what you doing?
Didn't spank me.
Nothing.
Oh, that's right.
Resting.
Resting.
No, tired. Okay. Vaughn's and Chris's room, and Sadie got a new karaoke machine. See the little red stuff? here. Okay. Then let's go back into the kitchen. My mom doesn't like getting videoed.
Okay, put the camera on.
I had to check the house.
He said it is.
We are about to open some presents.
You have what?
I haven't bought it in a while.
But I don't know if any are for us. And that's David. And Yvonne. And Cindy. And Dana.
That's how you say it for
real. And my dad. And Camille. And I wonder where Sadie went. Probably up there.
To David from Mom and Dana. I wonder what's in here. I found it.
And Cindy's gonna open the
underwear. I'm just guessing. I don't know what it
Cindy's
is.
Cindy's gonna open the present.
What did I say?
Underwear. Oh, hey, Cindy, show us how big it is.
And polka dot.
Is it little?
You can style them with those. Polka dot.
Yeah. And David got a beanie.
I picked him out some
and a
pretty
boxers. Polka dot boxers, but they're not for Dana. She's just showing them.
Do I leave the tag on?
Oh, look at Cindy's opening hers. What is it?
I'm gonna leave it on there. Yeah, dude.
Dishes.
Put that on the
dishes.
What is it, Dana? Bear what?
Oh, I like this.
And Cindy, show us
I think bear it's dishes.
Dishes.
Bear snow blowing.
Because you had a
bear. Bear snow blowing from
yours.
American Eagle. Where
Dana,
is it from American Eagle?
I'm opening mine, Dana.
Okay.
Do
you want
to
open your dishes?
All right, dude.
You have to take the tag. Well, yes and no.
Move, David.
You're a dork. That's like the hanging.
So it's cool.
It's
American Eagle.
Look.
He's starting a new trend. Hey.
He has one beanie. I think I shrunk it or something.
No, it's cool.
David.
Yeah.
You like it? You know what's on it?
Sadie.
An S. An S.
What is it? Show it to the camera.
It's pink like mine.
Oh, pink is you.
She liked mine.
Oh, how cute!
I have one with a D on it.
Look at those dishes.
Oh, sweet.
What is it? Chris, what is it?
Thank y'all for my dishes.
This is censored.
Thank you, Dana.
I picked that out.
What is it?
It's bad. Don't show
me. Did you like your present?
It was. No. It's a happy fisherman.
Oh, me and my grandpa had a coffee cup.
That is Joe.
Huh, Joey? Joey. Papa had a coffee cup.
I'm not that.
Papa bought it. He had a coffee cup. Like, David, I'll trade you.
You want the polka dots?
No, dude.
Trade him the Ernie. Trade him the Bert and Ernie for
I'll trade you Bert and Ernie for my Tasmanian Devil.
He wants to trade the ties
for the
Saw
the burnt nerdies.
Those are mine. Yeah, my bean. Ooh. Is that it?
You like it?
A happy Christmas.
Yes.
I was asking.
I didn't get nothing.
Cool. Thank you. Thank you.
Like your present, Sadie?
No, I'm talking about...
Hey, man. Hey.
That's a big hit.
You stretched it out.
Hey, dog. You know what he looks like?
The biscuit.
Jesse James.
Jesse James, you do!
Jesse James!
Alright, you watched the other night? You watched the other night?
Tattoo?
Peterbilt. Peterbilt. Peterbilt motorcycle.
No way.
Try it.
Peter. Put it on my big hand.
No.
Yes.
No way.
Peterbilt, try it. They took the
engine. Does it look good?
Yeah, put it on me real quick.
Drop the rear axle. Slammed it right up to it.
They made it work though.
Did you like your present, Aunt Cindy?
It was.
Oh, yeah, like dishes.
I love dishes.
I
love new dishes. Wait, Caitlin.
It was at first.
Do I look?
Yo, dude. Yeah.
Let me show you how it's done. Is this how to do it where I'm from?
Oh, that's awesome.
Dug it in the club until I see the sun.
wonder where he keeps it.
Shine.
Yeah, I saw one episode where he has a, like a warehouse and stuff.
This is my tattoo. I drew it.
It's gonna be filled in.
It's gonna be filled in tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Muscle! Either tomorrow.
Is that your big one?
Yeah, for Christmas this year.
Either tomorrow or Saturday, it's gonna be filled in.
What is that, David?
This is just a tribal art deal that I drew. It's awesome.
They kick him out.
I've never seen nothing like it.
Stainless steel mesh.
Pimplicious. My baby. Alright, that's enough.
Awesome. And by me, like a skull.
Evil
looking
man,
bro.
You have like no
eyebrows.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh,
I
got
you should pack your stuff tonight. Oh, I just be able to check. I am. I have clean.
There you go.
You're really? Opening presents.
It was like not very long ago. Not anymore.
It never has.
The chopper bike.
That's the whole point. Big hit.
You see?
Dude, say something.
You say something.
Some Texas style. Some but don't play it.
Up north, Reno, Nevada.
Nevada?
Nevadians, Nevadites. It's Texas down south.
Dirty
water click. Dirty third. Representing up here. This Dana Dane.
Dana Dane with pain.
Dana Dane. She ain't nothing, no. It's all
what?
About. It's all about the big D.
Deezer, my right here. Deezer.
That's Deezer. She set tripping. She don't know where she is. Get the hat. The bed. Oh, snow blowing. Ain't no snow in Texas. Ain't never been no snow in Texas. Not where I'm from. It's 82 degrees outside right now.
No, it's not.
No, really, it ain't. About 52. All right, I'll holla at y'all. Peace.
Holla I'm out. I holla.
Cut.
The Holy Ghost and power who went about doing good and healing. So,
I can't see. Take a picture of all the
I am.
Together. Well, I'll let her stand in front of me. There is the battleship.
The birds were attacking us. One came like right in my face.
Hey, Caitlin. Caitlin.
No. Look, my little walrus. We saw a dolphin.
See one?
You could be a Titanic in your jacket.
I'm the king of the world.
We're not going to that island.
Yes.
I'm going to that island. I can't see. course.
Maybe on the other side of the boat.
Wow. Are y'all watching?
I'm watching.
Dad, are those oil rigs?
Floating.
Ow! They're so heavy!
Here's where we're going.
No, we're not. How deep is that, Dad?
Pretty deep.
Daddy, look! This is the first time for him to look at the ocean.
That would be bad.
Uh-huh. Would you not yell?
Do you guys remember riding this when you were little?
That looks like a big person standing out.
Hey!
Oh, I know.
All right, we better go get back. Big engine and turn it up that much, Kayla. Lighthouses in Texas. Introducing the Texas girls.
She's not doing it. She decided not to.
Where's Kayla?
You are my broken, my night. Stored exceeding joy. Your tears fell like the rain. Made this desert where you had turned my morning into dancing. You had turned a sorrow into joy. Okay, we're done.
Yay! I brought
can you turn it down?
Not over 20 pressure, period, aircraft. Okay. But this, I did this all the way through.
What about an Anka system?
That's got to be why he moved all the way up against the mountains. To get as far away as he can from that noise.
Stop hitting
my shed with me in it!
I hear some bugs.
What?
You know,
I'm
excited.
Hey,
here we are. Headed down to the Strand in Galveston on a little shopping adventure.
Yeah, boy.
And it's 10 o'clock in the morning, Texas time.
Yes.
And we are in the Galveston area. Look at that horizon. No mountains. No mountains. Nice and flat.
Forever.
Lynette is
ready
hot.
To go. Ready to go.
What's going on?
They're going to feed the birds. It's so scary. You can't open the car. It was scary. I would have dropped myself into the water.
Where's Kelly?
There's Kelly.
Hey.
There's Kelly. Donut Fender. It's the Donut Fender.
Now we got a donut fender.
Now you guys will come eat.
Picture the what? Eyes of Texas are upon you.
Hey, what's the house of Texas Waco? That's the Walker Texas Ranger.
I guess somebody else got burned. I mean,
like, feed the birds. And they, like, mix
Tell me that story again.
No. You get attacked by seagulls.
How long have you been a nerd?
Scarred me for life.
Hey!
I was a forever.
They're Taurus.
Stop it. They're Taurus.
Uh-oh. 5-0. 5-0. Ooh. Jellyfish.
Darling.
SpongeBob, where are you?
Plastic bag.
It's a jellyfish, man. We're leaving the port. Oh, here they come. Oh my god.
You have a bag! You have a bag!
Oh my god. They better not poop on me. Come on! Watch, watch, I'm gonna feed a piece with my hand. Here, here, here. Watch, Dana, look, Dana, look, watch. Here, let me see another one. You see that, Kayla?
Yeah, he's here.
Here, hand me another piece. Here we go. Here, Kayla, give me another piece.
That's so cute.
No, a big one. I need a big one. Y'all quit throwing bread at me. All right, here we go. Come to me. Come to me. Better not poop on me. Anybody got any Alka-Seltzer?
Oh, that one's got one leg! Good luck, they got one leg! Look at it! Where's the other foot?
Oh, oh, it does!
Look at that one!
It's got one leg?
Look at that one!
Alright, Dana's gonna lure one in.
Dana's
gonna lure one in, and I'm gonna get it.
I am gonna do it.
Put some in your fingers.
Hey, give me the piece of rice.
How'd they lose their legs? They really have one leg?
Yes.
That's crazy. They got bit off by a shark or something? Look.
They're mutants. Yeah, come out of the water, it'll go into there.
Eat my bread. Eat my bread. Eat my bread.
Woo!
Woo!
Ooh. Alright. Dana's using her head as a feeding ground. Is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? No, I think they can see it. Come on, bird. I don't think they see it. Give them a clue here. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, uh-oh, that one sees it. Come on, bird. Oh, here they come.
Oh, that one?
Come get it, Birdie Bird.
Is he in?
You know you want it. You know you want it.
Is it even?
Oh. Come back here. Come back here.
Oh, that one has no legs. Did they hide them or
something? I think they hide them.
Oh. The dragon on it. It has no legs.
Poor buddy, you're making it up here.
It's Happy Birds 4.
Here we are in Galveston. I know, it wouldn't be as heavy. Is it time to go yet? There's no traffic.
Like, it would just... You push the button.
Go, biker.
Go, old man.
Woo! Dog it.
A little
afraid of the traffic. We're still stuck at the light. What to do? What to do? We are going after 10 minutes.
Okay,
we're a little stuck. Okay, slow down, slow down. Gonna go off the edge.
Beach babe. Here we are in Galveston, Texas, and behind me you can see the seawall, which protects the city from
the waves coming in from like hurricanes and floods. Right thing! Drive behind us! Oh! We're gonna win! Faster, faster!
Individual. It's like whatever you like or whatever you do. They got all sorts of outfits
so
and stuff.
So what do you like about
them? To sing.
No. Oh, no.
Would you do? Would you do?
I was petrified. What did you say?
I do.
What are you
doing? Hi. Hi.
Attention, Joe's Crop Shack! This is Caitlin, she's turning 10. Let's give her a round of applause. Now, Caitlin was telling me how much she wants to be a cowgirl when she grew up. Attention, Joe's Crop Shack, we're going to let her be our new cowgirl. She's going to ride our trusty seed cafe around the restaurant while we sing her happy birthday. We stop, and we start all over. I'm here all night, so. I'm gonna need your help.
Come on, Caitlin.
Okay,
okay,
you gotta
count
forwards, okay? On the count of three, everybody ready? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
We are Joe's Crab Shack, and where are the girls? There's Kayla. Kayla! You went shopping? Did you go shopping?
Look what I got. I got the pants and the shirt.
Cool. Where's Dana?
Thank you.
see, Dana. Oh my gosh, she's gonna go down that slide.
Go, Dana!
Go, Dana! Here she comes. Is Kelly coming? Is Kelly
up there too? Go, Kelly! Daddy!
Here's Kelly.
Daddy! Hi!
Ducky. Or Dana.
We're leaving Joe.
See, I gave her one of mine. Joe.
Stretcher. Stretcher.
Mommy, see, I gave her one.
Somebody needs to go see Mako or Midas or something. Okay. The surf. The surf. Look at Dana standing in front of the ocean. What a beautiful sight. The Commodores. Cheryl likes the Commodores. Here we have duck tours. Kayla wants to go on the duck tour. Here we are on the Galveston Strand. Old shops, new shops, old buildings, people everywhere. Dana and her cool glasses.
Thanks. OG, baby.
Come on, Dad, we get to go in.
We're going to go in.
It's
cotton. Oh, no.
Come here.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's so cute.
Oh, it does.
I'm going to shut the elevator. Cool. Wait for Mom and come back out.
Scratch built, Dad, look. This is so cool. Look, Class A scratch built.
Cool.
Get my character done. Can I go over there?
Go ahead.
Pick it up for me.
Kayla?
Tell her to be like ducks.
I like ducks.
Watch out, sweetie. Okay, sir. Good.
Thank you.
Right
away.
Wait. Oh, you're going to draw him doing that? I mean, draw him. Watch it. She doesn't want you to draw her earrings. Girl, you look like a teenager on there.
Small and big.
Don't take it out.
Just look.
Are you going
black and
white?
No.
You're
going to
do color too?
Dana's next.
She's
going to
get hers, and then me and Dad are
going to
do
black and
white.
Here you go.
Dana.
Which one?
Look at the head on that dude.
That's crazy. It looks cool.
Lynette, it's LYNETTE.
Mom. Put you on.
They have another penny machine over there. Look.
To see how much of a player she really is. We're gonna test the love on the love meter. See where she ends up. Here's a quarter, ma'am.
I'm gonna have to do a retest.
Okay, you gotta squeeze it. What's she gonna be? What's she gonna be?
Oh, hot stuff. Yes.
She's hot stuff. Nice colors, looks like a watermelon.
What?
The building. Just the ceiling.
Cool.
I need a steady cam.
Hey, Dad.
I've been wanting to get him one for his new office. Because he's got like three or four and they're already mounted. He's got a rare one.
You get that one, Dad. That's 150. That's easy,
man. Ship items like that. The trolley. Whoa. Your boogers. Hello, Beautimus Maximus.
Hello.
Daddy. My honey.
Daddy, save some.
Gangsta me. Transformer.
Kelly.
Daddy, save some for my birthday.
I have another tape.
Oh, yeah.